Little guy smiley action, courtesy of AC, to get those juices flowing here in the V-Rock Studios. Gonna go ahead right now, directly to live downset.
Thanks a lot, 'cause now I own this.
City of Angels soundtrack. There's a Cleveland Boys filter with Jurassitoy. Here comes some fellas from New York City. Here's Helmet with Insatiable off of Aftertaste, only in the underground.
It's never easy being ignored when you're worshipped and adored. Attention starved, inflatable, an ego that is insatiable. You've always been so superior. Avoid eye contact with the mirror. I still admire your toned exterior. I need to pray. I need someone that I can imitate. The attention that I crave.
Helmets here in the underground. We're going to hear from, right now, we're going to hear from a few more fellas from the NYC. This is Life of Agony with River Runs Red, followed by Through and Through. So crank it up, keep it locked, because these guys are bad ass.
It's a double shot on 88.9 V-Rock.
That's the way it's gonna be. The earth versus me. separation. Sticking the kick of the facts from the songs of alienation. Trapped in the culture, state of mind, separation. Sticking the kick of the facts from the songs of alienation. Sticking the kick of the facts, sticking the kick of the facts. Sticking the kick of the facts from the songs of alienation. Some people are meant to be left alone. Some step up.
Man 5000 here in the underground. Some requested music. What the hell? We're gonna do the freaking weather, okay? If you wanna know what it's really like, stick your fat ass dome out the window, take a look around, and that's the way the weather is. That's how it'll be. But if you want a little bit more in depth, tonight it'll be partly cloudy, low 45. Tomorrow and Saturday, mostly sunny, high 70 to 75, okay? Happy bastard. Current temperature here at the V-Rock Studios is 58 degrees. My name's Nick. I'll be in here with you for about a half an hour.
The following is rated R. It contains violence, rape, adult language, nudity, and adult content.
Okay. If there's anything you want to hear before I leave in a half an hour, give me a call. 330-626-5640. I'm going to be giving some movie tickets away before I leave again. So you're going to want to stay tuned for that. Yeah, right. But anyway, continuing on with the music. Like I said, we got some requests backed up that I'm going to get to. But if not, give me that call. You know the number. Right now, we're going to go live to New York City. Here is Machine Head. We'll be right back.
freedom ring with the shotgun pit. Noise, New York.
The national radon test is about to begin.
Answer true or false.
Radon enters your home from underground.
True.
A Harvard University report ranked radon number one in a list of home hazards.
True.
Computers give off radon.
False.
Windy days can increase radon levels in your home.
True.
Office of the Surgeon General strongly advises all homes be tested for radon.
True.
Rainstorms can produce higher levels of radon in your home.
True.
Radon is the second leading cause of lung cancer.
True.
You can call 1-800-SOS-RADON to find out how to get your family's home tested and made safer.
True.
A public service message from the Consumer Research Council and this station.
How'd you do on the test? Did you fail it? Yeah, because you're a dumb bastard. You are a dumb bastard. Just admit it. Brandy's here. She's, getting her stuff ready. Brandy, say hi.
What's up, yo?
Nothing much, G. Just straight chillin', Holmes. Anyway, got some stuff to get away. Pleasantville. I guess it's about a black and white movie. Oh, well, Brandy, you explain it.
The characters are in black and white, and they find out one day they can become color by wiping off their makeup. And it's some sappy, corny movie.
Okay, cool, cool. And if you want to win a t-shirt, the movie's called Pleasantville, by the way. If you want to win a t-shirt, a poster, a pennant, and one freaking ticket. We're not even giving away two. We're only giving you one ticket. If you want that, be the third caller, okay? And this first caller, you're hung up on. So, be the second caller now. Anyway, 626-5640, you win some Pleasantville stuff, okay? And nobody will call now because it's a weird movie. It's a gay movie and nobody wants to see it. So nobody's calling. But anyway, we will continue on. Here's a little bit of rage.
Another
collar. That's two.
You taunted me.
Be yourself, the killer in mind.
I'm not from your tunnel. Hit me club because I'm not from your tunnel. Hit me come because I'm not from your tunnel. Hit me clown!
Takes a part of me, something lost and never seen. Every time I start to believe, something's raped and taken from me, life's gotta always be messing with me. Can't it chill and let me be free? Ooh.
That was Korn with Freak on a Leash. And Brandy, chilling, eating some combos, ready to go on. She'll be coming on for you, taking you till, what, 9?
Yep.
9 o'clock in the p.m. My name is Nick, and if I didn't get to your request, my bad, so sad, too bad, okay? Try to get a hold of me next week, Thursday, from 5 to 7, okay? All right, y'all, have a good weekend. My name is Nick, and I am out.